Good morning, sisters from Zamboanga City, where I have my mission at this moment. I want to greet all of you a happy feast day of our foundress, Maria Antonia Paris. So, Mother Antonia Paris is the foundress of our congregation, and to me, she has been an inspiration of love, caring, and to follow the Lord. Thank you, and may we enjoy the day.